Stenosis of mid segment of left anterior descending coronary artery seen on AP cranial view just after diagonal branch. Distal LAD is relatively narrow and there is mild ectasia just after the LAD stenosis. Proximal LAD also shows mild plaques. Obtuse marginal is a good sized vessel with proximal discrete stenosis. Left circumflex beyond the origin of major OM is a small vessel. LAD stenosis is seen better in this LAO cranial view. Stenosis of major OM is hidden in this view. It may be noted that the diaphragm is well seen in both cranial views.